I got a pack, hit him and do it again. Fuckin', I'm fucking a friend. I got bands, one day I'm flying to friends. Drinking till a nigga land. You got a man, know what I do to your mans. No, I ain't shooting the hands. Took an L, I ain't took one again. Crash a Rari, so I hop so in the Benz. Ooh, it's crazy how they watch a young nigga go move. It's crazy, worry about yourself, nigga, make a move. You steady watching all the winning niggas, you gon' lose. I don't gotta prove. You steady watching all the winning niggas, you gon' lose. I don't never lose. Flying my mother to Japan, flying my dad to Japan. We in the Benz.
Oh, yeah, I see the vibes. But yo, what's up, my guys? I'm back here with another video and all that. So, I know I haven't posted lately, but I'm gonna start getting back to my grind, start posting more. But today, it is, what time is it? It's 3:49 in the afternoon. I'm actually going to, if y'all know, if you have my OGs out there that pulled up to the spot, we're going to the Chipotle spot, and we're gonna go get some clips and practice, I guess. And I got somebody coming out of retirement. Well, if this car's about to fucking go and I'm probably trying to ride past. But yeah, as I was saying, we're about to go meet some heads as well. I got somebody coming out of retirement. He hasn't been for a while. And yeah, we're just gonna go practice and stuff, get some clips and all that. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, all that good shit. And yeah, I'll see you at the spot. Wow, look at this place. This is crazy. I haven't been here in a mad long. But yeah, I just made it to the spot. You know, so it's not underground, but kind of is in a way. If that was sealed up, that would be great, because then the cold will come in, but it's perfect. It is what it is, but yeah, I'm here at the spot. Nobody's here yet. I'm always the first one here. But yeah, I'm gonna just sit here and wait for whoever comes and stuff. And yeah, and we'll get some clips of them, get some clips of me. And yeah, just like old times. What are you doing down here? Yeah, I know. What we used to do down here, and if y'all always used to pull up, y'all OGs then, because this used to be the spot. We used to get lit here. All that. And we used to get crazy, practicing new tricks over here and stuff. But yeah. So I'm gonna wait for these little worms and stuff, and I'm gonna pick up the camera when they're here.
Yeah, I gotta believe what I just saw real quick. Oh my god, I'm just sitting here waiting for these niggas to come. And I see my dream car sitting right in front of my eyes. And that is a Nissan GTR. Look at that shit. Oh my god. That car looks so good. One day. One day. Mark, I'm telling you, mark my words, one day I'm gonna have that car. I swear to you, I'm gonna have that car. I'm gonna work my ass off to get that fucking car. But yeah. So I'm still waiting for the update. I'm still waiting for them though. It's only been like 5 minutes I've been sitting here for. And I just had to show that because I love that car. It's my favorite car, man. It's my dream car. And once I get it, I'm telling you, it's gonna happen. I'm eventually gonna get it one day. Just sitting there, just teasing me, man. Look at that. Fucking GTR right there. That car looks so good, too. All right, yeah, like I said before, though, I'm gonna pick up the camera when they're here. So, see you in a bit. Look at this worm. Wow. We got one. Oh, who's that guy over there? Hold up. Damn, that Mustang just killed the vibe.
Yo, sneak peek, y'all ain't ready for this.
Yeah, see, I don't know about this. You're here. You see that right there? You're gonna have to stay tuned for that.
I wanna see my nutsack.
A little sneak. You know this a PG-13 fucking... Oh, I just cursed. God damn it. You know what? You got you.
Yo, look.
Just get out of here, please. Do us all a favor. Look at this ugly guy.
Momo!
Alright, yo. Update, we're here. Momo, everybody's Momo. Here. Oh, some people are here. We're just gonna... practice, get jiggy on the bikes, you feel me? And this guy is a fucking worm. Oh wait, what's this guy? Whoa, look at this guy. Oh my god, out of retirement? Oh my god. Yo, let me see something, come on, let me see something. Ready? Hand drag right off the bat. Oh no. Yo, 500 likes and Henry's coming back to the bikes. 500 likes. Yo, if this video gets 500 likes, you're buying a new bike, and you gotta get back on bikes. Shake on it. Shake, no, you gotta shake on the camera.
But how long? 500 likes, how long?
Alright, we'll give it a month.
A month?
Yeah.
That's a long
time. I got 500 subs.
I'll give you, what's today's date?
The 26th. Alright, how about 3 weeks, 3 weeks?
I'll give you till December
25th.
Christmas.
Christmas?
Likes by Christmas, I'll buy.
Alright, shake on it. Alright, yeah, I see that. Oh yeah, I want y'all to hit that like button right now. Get my man back on bikes. He gonna cop a 2020, he said. Look at him go. Oh, I gotta zoom in, but yeah, I get the point. But yeah, like I said, guys, hit the like button, please. We gotta get this man back on bikes. It's a must. Yo, I don't even know what the fuck I just said, but I said the question of the day. Is it true that you might come back on bikes?
I don't know.
You better.
To be honest.
Fucking with
you suck. Yo, as well, 500 likes. If y'all do 500 likes, he's going back on bikes too.
Shit, if you give me 500 followers. Shit.
500 followers. My man trying to get clout off
me. Yeah, go follow me. One way down.
Don't do that.
Yes, don't do that.
All these worms are here. He's putting his bike together, and I'm gonna get clips of them. Clips of me as well. So enjoy the video, and remember, hit that like button. 500 likes, and my guy Henry and Ashton, they're both coming back to pedal bikes. And yo, if they get 500 likes too, I'll buy a street bike. I'll buy a street bike. I'll be a dead ass.
Yeah.
Or I'll buy a quad. One of them two. So what would you prefer, a quad or street bike?
Dirt bike.
All right, that's in the middle. Okay. All right. So yo, Henry. I got an idea. You say street bike, he said quad, but he came up with the idea. I'm buying a dirt bike. I said you say street bike.
Make that bitch into.
He says quad, but he broke it down to the middle. I'm gonna buy a dirt bike. See, make, we're better now. I could probably street legal it, you know.
Yes, sir.
And then I could whoop you.
Cop that 450.
450. I will cop. I actually will cop 450.
DRZ, my guy.
DRZ.
Yes.
Is that gray one?
Well, it's like usually brown. I don't brown. You had one the other day.
I don't like those. I'll probably get like those those street legal 450s, the Yamahas.
That's what it is.
Something like it, yeah.
What is it, YFC? No, YFC. What's the Yamaha?
I forgot what it's called.
YZ.
No, there's the supermoto one though.
Oh, YFZ.
Yeah.
YZF.
There you go. That's what it is. All right. But yeah, I got your work.
You're the worm.
Look
battle
at you.
Me.
Battle you.
Yo, battle.
Bro, I battled you 3 times in a row and you did not beat me.
No, you
bro.
Did not.
Yes, I
you
did.
Lost.
No,
once.
I lost.
Yes, you did.
I lost.
Once.
Well, how long was that?
Like Jake, a week ago,
we never even wrote. What are you talking about?
I'm talking about like when I battled you on Miguel's bike. You did the same trick 2 times.
No, I did not. I did not do this. You did the yo. Tell me not the same trick he does is peg hop on the pegs, right? All right, and he does it every combo. And tell me not that's the same trick. Thank you.
Yeah, but
see?
I do it differently.
No, you. Doesn't matter. You're still doing it
in the
combo.
I'll do it. Then battle
me
right now.
He
so battle me.
And not only that, tell me not. He complained when I no hand and I hand drag, and I still beat him in the battle. I still beat you in the battle.
But he was at SoCal. Me and Miguel, we got him pissed off, and he lost.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I'm not battling you. Like, I'm done. Every time I battle you, I beat you.
All right, battle me, and I'll be on.
And today's not the day.
Look at this, no hand even beat
I'm about to today.
Yeehaw with your shirt.
I'll leave that for a separate video.
Jack,
yo, let me know in the comments if y'all want to see a video. Shut up. Let me know in the comments if you want to see a video of me battling Jake.
Why
because
right
I promise you, I beat him like 3 times. I put on my mom that I beat this man 3 times. And he just don't want to admit it. Because he's salty about it. Oh, Henry, yeah. All right, but I'm going to get clips from now. But yeah, yo, should I do a montage of y'all doing... Should I do a montage? Montage? All right. I'm gonna get a little montage of them doing all these combos and this guy head scraping. Good head scrape. But yeah, enjoy the little video. Here you go.
Gills, I'll have a friendly battle.
I'll just stand right here, yeah. Fuck you.
Friendly battle? All four-way battle. No, we can do it. No, I can get him. I can get him for you.
I think Dick Lukey
burned you up. I beat him three times in a battle.
He's a liar.
No, I'm not gonna lie. He has more combos than me, but battle-wise, I'll smoke you.
Because you're old head.
You talking?
You're old head.
I'm old head? Yeah, OG is smarter than new G.
Oh my god, you're a retard.
Bro, the only way he can win is if he hand drags.
Alright, so, you're gonna do a four-way battle?
Yeah, mama.
You can do anything. Anything counts. Anything. Yo, anything counts. As long as you land it, that's it.
So then, look, my back, bitch.
You can do one hand, you can do anything. Anything counts.
Come on.
Why are you being such a worm?
I'm going first.
No, that sucks.
Right,
you got first, you got second, I got third.
All right, and you can do anything as long as you land it. That's all that matters.
Oh! You saw that off pass by?
Yeah.
Right here.
Yo, we gotta keep, what'd I say? PG-13, my guy.
Oh, yeah. Love 12.
Nah, we're not doing that now. We're not doing that. All right, Henry's first. Henry goes first. Okay.
Okay.
How do you lay that? And it was blurry shit.
Henry, you need peg.
Peg work. Knee. Oh. Okay. Not bad, but you didn't land it. All right, here goes Jake's turn. Fucking crackhead.
I'm not laying that shit.
Yeah, I don't think I am either.
He's gonna win, bro.
Fucking small people, bro, I swear. He landed no hands. Look at that. All right, so what? I gotta.
Yo, someone come get their cousin.
Oh, okay. Yo, that shit was valid.
Yo, by the way. Henry's gone. Ah, hold on. Whoa. Anyway, that's what I was saying. We're not battling like for letters. We're just battling just to battle. And do tricks so you just learn. And yeah. Get new tricks going.
Nigga, the hole.
This guy right here. Damn, I feel like I think we're zoomed out. There we go.
Yo,
this
quick guy tip right on here. Y'all. If y'all got some raggedy shoes that still rides, but they're falling apart like me.
God damn, why is there like duct tape under your shoe?
Nigga.
Life hack.
Blue tape, blue tape.
So it gets me to point A to point B.
Oh my god. Alright, who goes next?
Ashton.
Ashton, alright, you go next, buddy.
See, I don't got a bike.
Your bike's right there.
Here you go, buddy.
No.
Oh, too late. Oh, I don't think you can see from here. Damn. He didn't do it.
You big wormy.
He's just trying.
Big worm.
Psh, look at this guy. Had a retirement.
Yo, let me get my bike.
So, how's it feel to be out of retirement?
Yeah, teach all these youngins how to wheelie and shit, you know? It's,
oh, yeah?
Bring them back to the roots.
Oh, yeah?
Alright,
Christian,
my turn.
Alright, go ahead.
That's unfair. He's too tiny. Like,
yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro. Tell me not. Small
it
people.
Doesn't move it.
Bro, small people got advantage. I'm sorry. For all y'all small people got nice on bikes, y'all got advantage. Y'all got a gift. Exactly.
Unlike us.
We ain't got a freaking advantage, bro. Oh.
I took the whole thing
in this worm.
And I balanced out the frame. So when I bent this bag, I fucking cracked the frame like a fucking.
God damn.
Because I didn't heat it up.
Look at this little man. What'd you say you're gonna do?
Burn this. Look at
him. It's blurry as hell. Why is it blurry? Oh my god, it's blurry. Alright, take two. It's not blurry now, but what are you gonna say you're gonna do?
I take the. Go again. He hasn't seen the video yet.
What are you gonna do?
Oh, the burn is young enough.
Oh, word? Yeah, you're getting burned up? Shit, that's my battle. Oh shit.
I got it.
What the?
But
thank
still,
you.
Like,
hit
with some yoga.
Stop playing. Man, see if I get. Yeah, he said he about to hit you with the yoga.
No peg. Oh, fuck you! I got no pegs.
He got no pegs, and he did all that crazy shit. I ain't gonna lie. That was pretty good.
I'm a worm.
You are a worm. Let's see what this kid got now.
Bro, if he does the yoga, I can't do it.
Yoga.
If he lands.
Oh my god.
The slowest motherfucking shit.
Like, I'm dead. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Oh, you suck.
Him with some yoga again.
What are you talking about? You can barely do that.
You didn't land it.
You suck, nigga.
You
yoga.
Suck. Do that again?
Look, you see that worm over there? See that worm? Point the camera there.
This nigga, bro. That can't be my son. Yoga. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ooh.
Is that no? Wait. The cat's in the trick.
What, the don't hit?
Yeah. Oh, right. You didn't land that.
I don't care.
You suck, Henry, bro.
I give up.
You no, suck.
He said.
What happened? I thought you were gonna burn him up.
BIK.
Got it. Oh shit. What happened? You're gonna burn him up with the yoga trick.
B-I-K?
Oh, he's going back at it. Look at this guy. Out of retirement as well. What the fuck? This nigga, bro.
Okay, we're gonna see that nigga to the asylum.
Yo.
JPG, come
here, baby. This nigga.
And there'll be them ugly bitch and one of these bald headed on the half of their head, bro.
Word!
Trying to no hand. I mean, you got the golly bike. But you failed.
Shit, looks like my left nut.
Whoa!
Yeah, whoa!
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 Where did that come from?
I said whoa, God, not yoga.
Yo, where did that come from? Oh man, you
never retired. I'm low-key practicing.
Nah,
bro.
Oh yeah.
He's like better, boy. I'm a good practicing.
Okay. Sleep. Yeah, in his bed, he was like shaking his leg and shit.
But he ain't landing.
Sleeping,
he was like.
He ain't landing.
I agree. Good worm. Oh, we're doing this mixed bike shit.
Oh my god.
Got him.
Yeah, both suck.
Bro, this guy's bike weighs more than fucking Jake itself, bro. That's fucking crazy.
The bike is taller than Jake.
Fuck you.
What's he going
for? Woga! Whoa!
Oh yeah, shit!
He landed something.
Oh shit!
First,
he
landed a little bit.
Alright,
what's the thing?
Alright, so.
The first thing you landed the whole year.
God damn.
The whole year, exactly.
God damn.
Ash?
Whoa, what? Whoa.
Whoa, gotta show these youngins who the goats is,
yo, I can't with this guy. Oh shit, I'm stepping on paintballs. Shit. Oh my god. Anyway, no. By the way, that for the people that fucking had a paintball war in the damn parking lot. Damn, where's my invitation at? Look, more paintballs over there. Like, where's my invitation at? Shit. I don't know, lit every
look
one of
worms.
Y'all.
Look at the worm.
Oh, look at this guy.
Oh, yeah!
Whoa, oh my god.
Worm.
Alright, let's see what you got. As he just circles in the one spot. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's coming now.
See, LBWH blocks your worm. If you land that.
Jesus Christ.
I don't got all that yet.
Oh my god. Bro, I.
Scrape. Scrape. You can't scrape on YouTube.
What
should
I do?
Huh?
What I actually can.
Yo, you know what you should do?
Do it on your side.
Head scrape.
I'm a manual. I'm the heat manual.
Yo, Henry, he wants to see a scrape real quick.
I can't scrape.
No, what's wrong
with
me?
Hold my neck. Bro, you gonna fucking scrape.
You about to land again?
Bro, I'm having a fight again.
It fell too fast.
You still have the quad?
Yeah, I did.
What happened?
And
the
nigga rolled with me too. Did
he break it or something?
Interesting. Very interesting.
Nigga, that nigga.
Excuse me, sir. Timmy Skirt. This is LIBW News. How does it feel to be back and riding?
I never left.
You never left? Alright, so you're telling us that you've been practicing all along?
Stay on my grind.
Okay, back to you, Jimmy. Alright, we got Jake. Let's go, Jake.
Next to it. So he took a part off the bed to build a new
Okay, then.
What did you do?
This thing almost crashed, though.
He's not gonna live.
Oh, it was blurry. Oh, it's blurry.
And like two doors right here.
Oh, it's I'm sorry, it's blurry.
No, I let him go. I fucked it up.
Oh, wait, oh.
How fucking
high. Oh my god.
Whoa, what?
Yoga. Oh my god.
You're a bitch.
Yo, your language.
Oh, you're a witch.
You can't even do that. Fuck.
What?
I went from frame to make
this part. No, you went from here?
I went from frame to get to face. You want to do it on your bike?
You know, I think you're beating him, man.
Uh-uh. Ah. Don't run this one.
Alright. Hell yeah, you beating him?
I'm about to smoke this young boy. Stop him.
This is hanging right now.
Oh my god. Oh my god, yo, Henny smoking him.
What are you talking about, nigga? That's BIK. You got BIK, I only got BI.
Psh. Damn, yo, little man speaking his words.
No. What?
You got fucking break, nigga, your fucking money just popped.
That was it.
Alright.
Damn.
Alright, go. Alright, so B.
Yo, how's it feel to lose?
I got B, you got B.
Yo, how's it feel to lose?
I'm not gonna lose.
You're losing, bro.
This kid's a fucking worm.
Yo, why do I say about your language, man?
This kid's a...
I'm about to whoop your ass, little nigga.
This kid's a fluffing worm.
You got a PG-13 in your damn mouth.
You look. And you looked at this, too.
I'll be back. I'm whoop his ass real quick.
Oh, yeah, you're there.
What in the fuck was that? What was that?
No more yoga.
Do that shit again and you're grounded. Bro.
What can I do?
Yo. One hand.
Okay. One hand on peg? Can you one hand peg? I'm gonna try that.
No, he can't do that. I don't think he could. I think he could, actually. We'll find out. Swervy. Not happening. Oh, you suck.
No, I'm on.
Oh.
This nigga's showing engines and shit.
And this man right here is stock.
I'm stock.
V6.
Beanie man over here. Look at this V6. Best brand, Nissan, hands down. Everybody knows that.
There?
Oh yeah, I already showed that before. This guy right here. Let's see what you got on the hood, man. Oh, and Henry's coming. Hold on. Commercial break. Sponsored by SE's. Not really. Not sponsored. Yo, man, pop this hood, boy. We'll see what we're working with here.
What are you doing, bro? Look over there. You see over there?
We'll get to yours in one second. Hold on. My man got... Woo. Okay. All right, now let's go.
I hear him start it up.
Oh, you want to start it up? Yeah, I
start it up.
Yo, start it up. Lock it. Start it up. You start it first. And go start your car up. Oh, my God. All right, start your engines. Start your engines. Oh. All right, start yours. All right, you first. All right, now you. Oh, you want to go him? Last? All right, hold on. We got his car. Got to warm up. We're going to run to Henry real quick. Damn, bro. I love this hot rod. Oh. Damn, bro. Yo, what you got under the hood, bro?
Can't even show y'all. Unreleased type
shit. Oh,
just for me.
It's a sleeper?
You damn me up, boy. Stop playing with me. Turn me up.
Bro.
They don't want it. Lock it up.
It's naked, bro. So, Yo, off camera, this is your grandma's car, right?
I'm talking about it,
right? Yeah, but yo, bro, it's a sleeper, bro.
Stop playing with me.
Oh my god, bro. Shh, look at this. Chevy, man. Oh, slap that ass. Alright, we're going back to Lewis. Oh shit. Alright. Your car's warmed up? Damn. What you gotta say about that, Henry?
You don't want it.
Yo, he said you don't want it, bro.
Yo, open the hood. Here's the turbo back.
Oh my god.
Yeah, open the hood.
Damn, bro. Yo, off camera though, bro. Is your grandma getting mad if you crash that car?
Low key, bro. It's the only car she got. Oh, she don't know I took it though. I stole it.
I'm gonna cut this out. Anyway, back.
I'm about to rip your hood off. Fucking on the floor.
You got the, you know this shit turbo too, look. You got that. Double intakes.
Damn.
I like how this video went from bikes to cars. Like, no joke.
What the fuck is that on your hood?
Go ahead.
Look at this.
Close it.
Yo, watch your bike.
Bro,
what are you gonna do? Watch my bike. Let's see what this man's gonna do.
Burn out!
There he goes.
Sounds like Need for Speed.
He said what?
He just leaves and doesn't come back.
Yeah. Oh, my bike. He looks for the bike, bro. What is he gonna do? Uh-oh. This guy. This car's fire, I ain't got a cap. Yeah, we're probably gonna get the cops called us in like 5 minutes probably.
They're in here, they're on the way ready.
Yeah. Yo, tell them we're doing this in Mexico, by the way.
We're in Mexico.
Yeah, we're in Mexico, right? Yeah, Mexico. Yo, we're definitely in Mexico, bro. Shit.
Look at your bike. I'm gonna run your bike over.
Oh, please don't, bro. Oh, that's a lawsuit coming. Oh, oh! My
god. I'm behind this nigga too.
Look at that shit. Like right, it was right there.
Shit, the bike fell.
Yo, I should just go in front of it, right? And I should clickbait you. You hit me as a YouTube video.
Like, put your leg under the fucking
car. Like, fucking shit, motherfucker. Bro, look at this guy here in his tinted ass windows. Damn, bro. What you guys say about that?
You have the turbo.
You got a turbo your car.
Maybe supercharged.
Ugh. All right, get away from here. Ugh. Ugh.
Are you supposed to be out?
Ugh. 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 Listen, buddy, my car's a stance car. It's not built for fucking going fast. Mm. Oh, is that a cop?
Imagine.
Nah, I need a cop.
I might be out soon.
Yeah, I might be out soon. I don't know. It's getting late. What time is it? Let's see what time it is. It is.
Slap the 07, turbo charger on my car.
You go to what?
Gotta slap the turbo charger on my car.
Wait. Is your grandma gonna approve of that?
Nah.
So you gotta.
She don't know. She's not gonna know.
Oh, okay.
She old. She ain't here.
What if she tries the car and she hits the gas by accident?
She'll think she's going crazy. She's delusional.
Okay. Okay. Just make sure.
Alright,
yo. Mend the video here. Everybody, it's going home. Especially me. Okay, I gotta edit this video, but hope you enjoyed this little video for today. I know I haven't posted for a while, but I'm gonna start posting more and all that. And this guy is making sure. Actually, I can do this.
Don't,
I forgot about that. Okay.
Me.
But don't follow him.
Please.
Don't.
What you think, man?
Oh wait, I forgot you don't have it. Suck.
Bro,
sucks for you.
Way,
sucks
way.
For you.
One way.
All right, I'm doing my outro. Goodbye. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Do that thing, man. But yeah, I'm ending the video here, guys. Hope you enjoy and stuff. Hit that like button. But, yo, don't forget 500. Yo, 500 likes, and that guy over there is buying a bike.
Ready?
Right over there.
500 likes, and you win this car. Imagine.
Oh shit. So I might as well like it myself. But no. Hope you enjoy the video. Subscribe, like, do all that good stuff. You know what I mean? Comment this. Oh my god, man. Yo, I can never do it outro right. Something's always happening. Like, I swear. Remember though, 500 likes.
He's 500 likes? He's buying December 25th.
Yeah, I heard it first. Yeah, he's definitely buying a bike. So, you better go like this fucking video right now.
Like,
right? Tell him they gotta like this video.
Go like the video. What are you doing, bro?
Yes. What
like
is he doing?
Right,
that is a good question. Right now. Like, right now.
They should have been like this.
Yeah, for real. Like, what y'all doing? But yeah, hope y'all enjoy again. And I'll see you in the next video.